and mentally not really where we want to be, we can still come out here and race. So I think it's great.
And what are your goals for future competitions?
Well, I have a lot of time goals, but I think the best thing is just focus on the little things like underwaters, turns, pull-outs. Starts are especially important, especially for me, because I have a really slow reaction time. So I think just working on those little things really help you overall.